Hi, I'm Bob Shoup, one of the consultants here at Subsurface Consultants and Associates. We're joining today our geoscience certification program, or the class that we call the boot camp. Boot camp is 6 weeks of classroom, 2 field trips, and then 6 weeks of a project that the students are working. The project starts with 1 seismic line and 2 well logs. From that, they have to define a lead and convince management that the lead is good enough to purchase additional seismic data. With the new seismic data, we can then define a prospect, and they again have to present their results to management to justify drilling the prospect. The prospect is drilled and results in a discovery. Then they have to develop a development plan for the discovery and buy additional seismic to appraise the remainder of the block. At this stage in the boot camp, our students have just drilled their appraisal well and are now working with one of the mentors, Joe Bruton, to correlate that well with the other wells that they have in the block.